5. That'd be a good song to start with. Solo. She's not bad for violinists, but she's no harmonica player.